This is Mustafa Ben Halim. He was a politician and businessman that lived between 1921 and 2021. He lived to be 100 years old. He served as the transport minister of Libya, the foreign minister of Libya, and the prime minister of Libya.